says it.
Just leave Joy Street.
I'll get you.
I'm going to be giving you a yes tonight. I wasn't really fond of that song choice, but you also understand that. So last year, the karaoke world champion, the silver medalist, sang that song, and when he told me he was going to sing that song, I was like, I don't know about that song. And I love the song. I just don't know how it is in the competitions. He won a silver, and I still think, like, what if he chose a different song than that? And I was like, because that really was the only thing in the competition where I was like, and he's amazing. And he blew me away, and he's actually going to be the host of this whole thing, the MC. I really liked it, though. There were a couple pitchy parts more at the beginning. In the middle, you got into it. Your mic skills, you got it at the end, but the first time you like overpowered just a little bit, but just pull back just on those power notes, especially when you're going up. But you, I thought you were really good. And remember to connect with us. That's the other thing. You had your eyes were closed, but at the same time you were rocking out and feeling it. So it was like, yeah, I sort of like it though. So, but yes, it's a yes for me.
Miss Vivian.
I agree with a lot of what he had to say. For me, however, it was the strongest I've heard you. And the couple times that I've come out and heard you sing, didn't get the connection. Not when I actually thought you were in pitch for the majority of the song. Simple, easy techniques that you can work on that I think will improve. Don't know if it's necessarily the right song choice, but or if it was a performance or what, or that you were making more of an effort or something, but it was the best I've heard you. So I also give you a yes.
Two yes, she's going through regardless.
Yeah, that's nice.
It's. I loved it and I hated it. I love your potential and I love your voice and I love, there's a lot of freedom in your vocals that I'm really, really digging. Pitch-wise, you kind of got off the rails a couple times, and I'm thinking it's just because Bowie sings really weird to begin with, and he's a guy, and he's a baritone with a, so it's kind of hard for a female to navigate with. So I was going to say yes. I was going to say no, because I wanted to actually hear you again, but then you just kind of let go, and I heard, yeah.
But then when you said yes, you're like, oh, I got to join in.
Well, no, I actually didn't, but because it was a terrible rendition of that song, but it was a great potential. It showed you off vocally, it just didn't show you off performance-wise.
All right, hi, Vivian.
Hi.
So basically, everything they had said, I agree with. I quit, eyes closed most of the time. Yeah, you don't want to do that, because then that just takes away from your performance. You didn't seem connected with the crowd, but you did seem like you were feeling some type of way when you were singing it, which was nice. There is definitely potential, not the best song choice, but you're still getting a yes from me.
Four yeses!
You got a golden ticket, my friend. I'll see you Thursday.